Have you noticed that your Interbank FX Trader 4 software has become sluggish lately? The cause of this problem is that a custom indicator or expert advisor you have attached to a chart, or perhaps many charts, is not programmed with a limited history lookback. Every day you log into your platform, the history files on your computer get bigger and bigger, giving your custom indicators and expert advisors more and more data to read. The following steps will help you get your system back up and running optimally with the custom indicators and/or expert advisors you are using. First, if your Interbank FX Trader 4 software is open, please close it. Now that the program is closed, locate the icon on the desktop you use to open the software and right-click on it. In the menu, select Properties. This opens a Properties window and you will be on the Shortcut tab. Towards the bottom of the Properties window, select the Find Target button if you are still running Windows XP, or the Open File Location button if you are running Windows 7 or Vista. Another window will open. Go to the top of the file listings and locate the History folder. Double left-click on it to open it. You may see several folders here starting with Interbank FX or IBFX. Please delete all of the folders that start with Interbank FX or IBFX. Simply right-click on a folder and select Delete. You may be asked to confirm this action. Please select Yes to confirm. Repeat until all folders that start with Interbank FX or IBFX have been deleted. You may now close this window and the Properties window. Now open your trading platform. It will take longer than normal for the platform to open, as it is pulling the history files fresh from the server for each of the charts you have open. The more charts you have open, the longer it will take. Just be patient. Now, to keep this problem from happening again in the future, we must lower the max bars in charts setting on your platform. The reason being, some indicators are not programmed to have a set lookback, as they probably should, and therefore read all of the history data available on your chart. Things may be fine at first, but because you are accumulating new chart data each time you log into your platform, the longer you have your platform, the larger your history files become, and the more data is plotted on your charts when you open them. This is why you have noticed the software slowing down. Your EAs and indicators are crunching more and more data over time. By lowering your max bars in charts setting, you limit the number of bars that publish to your charts when you open your platform. The charts will accumulate more data while they are open, giving your EAs and custom indicators more and more data to read. By closing and reopening the platform, you will limit the charts again to the amount you have set in the max bars and chart setting, thus limiting the number of bars your EAs and custom indicators can read. Therefore, it's a good idea to restart your trading software regularly, even if you are using a VPS. This will help you avoid this sluggishness that can eventually make the platform unresponsive altogether. Now, to adjust this setting, go to Tools, then to Options, then to the Charts tab. The default setting is 65,000 bars. You will want to limit it to about 5,000 bars. Unless your strategy relies on 1-minute charts, 5,000 bars should be sufficient for most strategies, but could still be too much for some setups. Play with this setting until you find what works best for you. I will use a low max bars in charts setting to better illustrate how it works. Now, close and reopen your platform for the setting to initiate. With the platform open, you can see how many bars have published to your charts by going to the Charts tab below the Open Charts. First, click on a chart to ensure the platform is the active window, and then place your cursor on one of the chart tabs. When the platform first opens, it will show the number of bars you have set as the max bars in chart or the maximum number of bars in your history file, whichever is less. Again, as long as you are logged into your account, new price data is coming in and new bars are forming. If you check the number of bars on the chart tabs later, you will see that the numbers have gone up. Just close and reopen the platform to reset the number of bars on the chart.